40-year-old Thomas Weber of Coon Rapids, Minnesota, is facing criminal charges in Lake of the Woods County District Court. Felony, reckless discharge of a firearm, and gross misdemeanor, DWI. According to court records, on July 24th, the deputy was flagged down by a ranger at Zippel Bay State Park for a report of 3 shots fired from a vehicle that had just passed by the deputy pulling a boat. The deputy caught up with Weber, who failed a field sobriety test and allegedly blew a .24, 3 times the legal limit. And a passenger stated Weber had allegedly discharged his firearm multiple times. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.